Vinewood actress. If the name doesn't ring a bell, I don't blame you. Not exactly a big household name, but you know what'll get her in the headlines? The tax fraud charges she's running from.
Okay, our girl should be on set over at Richard's Majestic Studios. today. The call sheet says this is the big masquerade murder scene. So everybody's gonna be in masks. It'll be tricky, but Cleo's in there somewhere, so just find out which one she is. And hey, don't be afraid to threaten these people with a little hardware. Don't want them thinking you're just acting. You think you could do me a favor? I forgot to get Mom a birthday present, and she goes nuts for the old-timey movie stuff. If you bring back something cool from the studio, I'll boost your cut of the bounty. But this stays between us, all right? I don't like stealing. I just got myself in some shit here.
Don't you think? I wouldn't know how to do my taxes legally if I tried. They make it so hard. Okay, how was that? Was the crying too much? Okay, I got this. Just gonna get into character as a tough, prison-hardened lady thug. Yeah.
Nice work, partner. I'm gonna try and get a selfie with her before she really starts crying and shit.
You're a nobody. You know that? A nobody.
Quiet in there!
You're just jealous. I can tell.
Tape it down!